Been a long evening, but jolly enjoyable, hasn't it? And we'll have the scoring shortly. Now, this is the equestrian centre here at Millfield, wearing its other hat, a major equestrian centre in the world. Many great jumping competitions, horse competition, and those, of course, are the changing boxes for the competitors. Everything laid on here. Silke Vige is 16, and she's going to be singing for Norway the final song. It's a gentle, terribly quiet song, and might get a lot of votes, or maybe none at all. She's riding Mill Aron, a few hours to explore the countryside around this Eurovision village. Yeah, that's the sort of Cork accent. Now it goes up and down. Yeah, nice people here. Waterfalls, horses. Mill Street is the starting point for the Cork Kerry Trail, which is a 160-kilometre trek through breathtaking landscape. Give about 4 or 5 days to explore it all by horse. Now, this Norwegian song is composed by Bjørn Erik Vige, who is Silke's father. Rolf Lovland is the conductor. Alle mine tanker, all my thoughts. The final song in this year's Eurovision. Big in the hall, lovely gentle little song, more like a Portuguese or a French Provençal song. Might do well, Norway. That's it, lads, you've seen them all now. Don't rush off anywhere though, because the high spot is the scoring. But I'd love that. Maybe it's just sort of joint applause for all 25 songs.